not hear you. Can you go around the block or something? Cheers.
What's going on? Why aren't we stopping?
Probably just hitch.
Well, what sort of a hitch?
Could be anything.
He's not here, is he?
Yeah, of course he's here.
Well, why aren't we stopping then? I'll throw him and kill him.
How many more times have you got to send him around the block? There you are. Where the hell have you been?
Cheers, mate. Look, we've got no time. Where's the suits?
In a jag.
Well, let's be anchoring here. Yeah.
No, come round the block. Go on.
You better get inside and let him know he's here. They're going mental.
What, mate?
Ricky, up here.
I love it when a plan comes together.
Not yet.
Again, round again, round again.
We're going in.
You okay?
Yeah,
I thought we'd make it. Now neither did I.
Do I smell?
Nah. Just try and stand downwind of me, though, will you?
Hello, son. Didn't think I'd miss my little boy's wedding, did you?
But you said you weren't coming.
No, Anne, I wasn't, but I got up this morning and I just said to you, look at the state of you, eh?
Are you staying?
No, I tell you what I do, I sit at the back and watch you do the dirty deed and then shuffle off. I mean, this is your day, you know?
Look, come and sit up the front with me, that's where you should be.
I know that, son, but people should be looking at you and your new wife, not me.
Yeah, but I want you to.
I know you do, but you know, the old man knows best, yeah? Besides, I'll see you soon, you know, after the wedding. I just want you to know that I love you very much. And I'm very happy for you. And nothing in this world is more important to me than you are.
I love you too.